understand your words. Assalamu alaikum.
Generally, we think corruption is when a policeman stops our bike and asks for child money. Or when we go to Mukhtarpur office for domicile and we pay money for that. Or what we hear about the corruption scandals by ministers and talk shows and news. I don't think so. Have we ever asked ourselves how justified our perception is? Or have we realized how innocent this definition is? I asked about one thing. If corruption is what a policeman takes for ransoming our bike, then what about the dude of the wala, who makes his injuries stop and plays with the line? If corruption is what a clerk charges us for domicile, then what if corruption is what a government school and colleges teacher giving us bad education, then what about a middle class man who pays 2,000 rupees fixed on meter reader for an air condition and does not pay full amount to the government? If corruption is what a side speaker does by bugging of government money for his personal use, then what about the doctors who do not do operations in civil hospitals and charge hospitals? If corruption is what an MNMP does after become ministers, then what about the professor of a lecturer at universities who do plagiarize for their PhD thesis? I feel pity and shame to see the damn corruption everywhere. There is not any miracle happening to stop it. Now, question arises, how do we end corruption? For this, we need accountability of roles like the Booker, who had said on his first day in office that all people follow me as long as I follow the Quran and the Prophet. This is how we need corruption. We need indiscriminate justice of the poor who punished himself to death for revenge charges. This is how we need corruption. We need integrity of the Ali, who despite being a member of Perfect Kind God's family, always earned his living by doing manual labor. This is how we need corruption. We need to use social media for charity awareness. We should oppose the picture of our government school, hospitals, and roads on the bed of famous journalists. I thank you.